Hello there, Vern. Hello there, Ven. Was that an F-22 that just landed a few minutes ago?
Ah, yes. That's Infinity One. Call sign Mobius. He is the best of the best.
You've heard about him. But surely those were just exaggerated myths, right?
He's an elite fighter pilot from Estonia. He's very gifted in all kinds of missions.
And he's become so gifted at it that he managed to achieve the title of Ace within 12 months. He became a vital asset in ending the invasion.
Sheesh. Yet another person like us.
I mean, a lot of us have backstories quite like his. This is a foreign legion air force, after all.
Hey, Spitfire man.
Oh, Crow.
Yes, if you haven't noticed by now, we've got quite a lot of exotic weaponry here. I mean, just look at Burn's Mirage.
A special version of the Mirage 2005 Mark II, which has been used by our New Zealand guys as a testbed for research. It was limited solely to flight tests, until now. Adjustments have been made so that it can confront other major fighter aircraft in aerial battles. Just like a mirage on the horizon, it bewilders other fighters in the sky. This phenomenally fast aircraft is the culmination of exhaustive research on thrust refinement and weapon system upgrades. This increase in speed and firepower comes at the cost of stability, making it suited to only the most skilled pilots.
I've just obtained some Python missiles if you're interested. Man, how do you sleep when you're selling weapons like that? Shouldn't you worry about tasting hellfire when you die?
This is the battlefield, boy, and this is hell.
Oh, yeah.
One of the worst places there than hell itself.
Oh, yeah.
Pray tell.
I can sell 7 to your squadron for about, say, 800. No way. That little per missile? Are you sure that they're not defective? Don't worry, Spitfire. Ask Wedgetail. Have I ever sold a missile that didn't track?
Well, there was one you sold that flew very well. It merely failed to explode.
Obvious. Can't you see I'm trying to make a sale here?
Even if it hits the target, if it doesn't explode, it's just a wasted shot, and that's dangerous.
Sorry, Arrow, but I think I'll just stick with Sidewinders for now. What about you, Vern?
Huh?
Aw, damn it, Mobius.
When we are out there risking our lives, any misfire is fatal for...
Alright, it's pitch black outside. It's 3:34. Alright, let's go.
Full power, afterburn is on.
Cartier.
Roger that,
Sea Fury. Oh, damn it. That means we've lost our air support. This is Wedgetail, our villain. any enemy fighters tonight?
I don't know, Wedgetail. Our target is a supply base loaded with anti-aircraft missiles.
I wouldn't worry too much about their jets. When they have ground-to-air missiles, they barely call upon their airstrike capabilities.
Mobius.
Now stand by to descend, gentlemen. We don't want to encounter any of those missiles, right? Right. We have just entered the enemy's defense perimeter. The target is in sight. Looks like we're being welcomed by a mess of flare bombs. To avoid their ground-to-air missiles, we will be attacking with a low-altitude charge. Roger! I'm going to get the big warehouse. What an arsehole. That $20,000 prize money is going to be mine. No, it's mine. Oh, Lord, please give me that $20,000. Amen.
Enemy aircraft entering the perimeter at low altitude. Looks like they're doing Mach 1.
Impressive. Most impressive. They must be those Foreign Legion pilots we've been dealing of late. We can't let them come any further. Release the maw! All systems go. Maw released.
Holy Christ!
Serves you right, you mercenary pigs.
Sir, two enemy aircraft inside the perimeter. They made it through.
What? That's impossible.
There was a time when of all the combat planes in the world, only the F-16 had fly-by-wire. The Falcon is the real way to go. We did it!
What the? Man, am I tired. Hey, Wedgetail, nice work! Wedgetail, were you defending us from above? Yeah, I let you guys
go after the big target while I stayed up high and caught some flies. You ought to thank me a little. No wonder. It was you who kept the heat off while we were coming in. No one attacked us, even when one of us was
flying at low speed with no stealth. I want to thank you, Wedgetail.
If that's the case, I think we should divide the 20,000 among the three of us. No, we can't. The money will have to be split in half. Mobius, we managed to hit this target because of Wedgetail's help. If it wasn't for him, we'd be burning on the ground back there. That's okay, Spitfire. If he's gonna be such a stingy guy, I don't want the money. Besides, it's only a measly $6,000. Mobius, you can have it all to yourself if that's your attitude. I'm not taking the money
either. I'm not going to take any of it if it means ignoring the help that Wedgetail gave us.
You guys are stupid jumping to the wrong conclusion like
that. When I said it should be split in half, I meant between the two of you, because you did all the work. All I did was just drop a few bombs. They could not hit me because of my stealth, so they must have focused all their fire on you when they realized that you were the last one. It's nice to have friends like you. The older you get, the more you realize that real friends are the ones who will risk their lives with you. But you only find one of these friends when one of you is about to die. That's war, that's life. It's sad having your friends die around you and ending up being alone. So I didn't want to make any friends. I've had enough of being alone, of having that special loneliness that only survivors have. But tomorrow shall be a new day, I suppose. They'll be assigning me to Australia to try and take out the Vrabac strongholds in Papua New Guinea. Only my plane currently has the best range and firepower for it.
Good work, Firebird team. The enemy troops retreated from the front line once you destroyed their base. They can't get their supplies from there anymore. The number of aircraft used in this sortie was 7. Of these, 2 have landed. Mobius is still patrolling, and Sea Fury had to bug out with engine problems. The next operation will take place on the following afternoon.
He's not very sociable when we're on the brink of destruction. Anyway, I better go. I got a bone to pick with that arrow.
Were his pythons defective?
Well, nothing was wrong with its tracking capabilities. It just didn't explode when it had to. Something went wrong with the fuse and it detonated at a mere 300 feet away from the actual plane. What is them planning on?
You have been ordered to start the mission now. The interception op was a success. Enemy air units around New Zealand have been weakened, and the ISAF military has taken full advantage of this prime opportunity to initiate a counterattack operation with all forces participating. Enemy forces have established a wide-scale defensive line around Canterbury, consisting largely of tank battalions. Our ground forces are set up to cross the riverbed and penetrate it, and eventually regain control of the Canterbury region and New Zealand South Island. Firebird Flight, we need you to support our advancing ground units and eliminate all enemy forces. Multiple units will be simultaneously carrying out various operations on the ground. Pay attention to the airspace above each area, and provide support as needed. This must be the first time you've ever participated in a mission of this scale, Spitfire. The battle simulator is a good way to get some practical experience under your belt. Godspeed.
This is Tripod Battalion. We're ready to take down the main enemy forces across the river. Blast the hell out of anything that moves.
Sounds like a good plan, Tripod. Firebird, engaging. Firebird 1, rockets away. Target destroyed. Proceeding to support Tripod Tank Battalion. Gyre Falcon, move out. Looks like they got some AA guns in the mix. Better go in ready for anything. Attack, Wedgetail! Okay, Wedgetail, roger that. I'm on the attack. Tank 213, you're too far out in front. Don't get hasty. Fire on the guys who cross the river bridge first. About half the enemy forces are down. I don't think they'll be getting in any further. Here we go. The main enemy forces are down. Thanks for that nice air cover, boys. Fox 2, target down. AWACS here, yeah, the mission is going better than expected. If two or three of our battalions make it through, we will surely collapse the enemy line. Firebird team, listen up. Gyre Falcon has completed their mission and is being sent your way. Call men when you need backup. This is Peregrine Spitfire, standing by. Dauntless 1, we are commencing support operations for Wyvern Battalion. This is Wyvern, we're advancing to engage enemy forces. Do me a favor and take care of any guys that try to get in our way. We can provide ground assistance once you're in range for ESM. Gyre Falcon, attack. Target the forces on the south side of the river. Rush that, Firebird. Commencing attack support. The Vrabac mercenaries have no skill. This will be a walk in the park. Gyre Falcon 1, you have a SAM closing in. Watch out! Damn, I'm taking fire! Peregrine, stai bene? Don't you worry, my friend. It's not how hard you hit, it's how hard you get hit. They can't handle us. Time to flame broil these mercenary bastards. That's what I like to hear. All pests are down. Get moving. You make our lives easy, Air Force. Ironclads here, moving to engage enemy forces across the river. Requesting support. This is Dauntless. We're ready to assist with the last operation. Lead the way, Spitfire. This is Lacewing, the chopper unit. We've confirmed self-propelled artillery on the enemy side. Paper Wasp to Lacewing. They've got too many anti-air guns. We can't get in close enough. All squadrons, destroy all ground targets. Roger that. Dauntless Flight, commencing attack support. I have your backs. Peregrine here. Roger that. Commencing attack support. Watch out for stray fire. We don't have much time. All tanks, make quick work of these guys. Enemy forces are down to 50%. Keep it up. Enemy siege has collapsed. Captain, now's our chance. We've taken control of the gun site. Thanks for the air support. Those guys are reliable. Ironclads here. We're about to clean up whatever forces are left. Enemy forces have been dealt a heavy blow. All planes move into action against any forces still remaining. They're not going anywhere. I won't let them get away. Spitfire. Yo, Spitfire, don't go thinking we can win this war all by ourselves, you know. If the enemy becomes too formidable or becomes a bit more than you can handle, don't hesitate a second to request Allied support. Falcon 3 here. The enemy's trying to weasel his way out. Ain't gonna happen on my watch. Like I won the bet. That's one step closer to victory. Firebird 1, I can bet my boots that we're going home a lot sooner with you on board. I'm counting on you, Spitfire. Soon enough, we all will be.
Thanks to your efforts, we have completed this mission successfully. Allied forces were able to extend to the south of New Zealand, expanding their power in the region. Vrabac forces were driven off the front line and have retreated to Wanua Fortress, which is located in the far south of the island. This mission should have given them a good taste of what our forces are capable of. Soon, we'll be able to drive all Vrabac forces out of New Zealand.